Cool, here we go, back out in the fields, some more night groups. As you can see, I've got some in already. That was my last, very last shot, this one. Air arms, 8.4 grain, because I can wang them out at 800 feet per second. They really like the FX barrel. So get on it. Hopefully this is better angle and lighting and all that lot. These are flies, so we're out at 100 yards, sub 12 foot, 177. We'll see how big these flies are. You know, I haven't got a massive thumb. And these ones are little tiny ones, so about the size of my fingernail. So at 100 yards, that's a super cool challenge, I reckon. So let's get some ding plate going. Thank you.
Ah, cool.
All right. Yeah, a couple of drop shots. I'm guessing, without looking at the footage, they've been dropping in down here. I could hear a thwack. Right, okay. Oh, that's cool. That's all right. I'll get that back. We've got a little bit more space on here we can go for. But I've kind of done this to make it super easy, super cool, super quick, I thought. Oh no, there it is. Is it? No. Oh, smack that on there. So a bit of energy on there. So we can do that now. Stick that up there. And we've got some freshens. So I've got a few shots on there earlier, just to see where I am, because I've got lost about 10 MOA, because it's quite cold. So I don't know if you'd be able to see that now, but we can certainly see that. That's way cool. Right, well, I'm going to go and load up, make a brew. Okay, so we was drifting off here. Okay, that's all right. Get on these. Yeah, so we've got a few in. Yeah, okay, so that's all within sort of under an inch. Yeah, wicked. Right, yeah, brew time.